Hello everyone, the next topic is long division. Today we are going to do long division, and in this two methods are there, division without remainder and division with remainder. First of all, we'll be doing division without remainder. So first I have written 369 divided by 3. So this is a 3-digit number. Let's divide 369 by 3. First of all, we have 3 digits, so this is 1s, 10s and 100s place. First of all, we'll divide the digit at the 100s place. 3 divided by 3, which is equals to 1. So write 1 here, and here 3 will come. Now subtract these two numbers. 3 minus 3 equals to 0. Now take 6, write 6 here. 3 twos are 6, write 6 here. Now again subtract these numbers, 6 minus 6, 0. Now take this 9 here, write 9 here. 3, 3 is a 9, or 9 divided by 3 equals to 3. So we'll write 3 here. So 3, 3 is a 9. So what is the remainder? 9 minus 9 equals to 0. So we can say our quotient is 123. What is the quotient? The answer of a division is the quotient. This is the dividend which is divided, and this is the divisor with whom we divide, and the remainder is 0. Okay, so this is the division without remainder, so there is no need to write remainder. So you can write only quotient. Quotient is 123. Now next term is division with remainder. Now the number is given 607 divided by 6. Now let's divide these two numbers. 607 divided by 6. Again, this is 1s, 10s and 100s. First of all, we'll divide the digits at the 100s place. So 6 divided by 6 equals to 1. So write 1 here. Write 6 here. 6 minus 6, 0. 0. Put 0 here. Now take 7. So 6 ones are 6. 7 minus 6 equals to 1. This is a division with remainder. So we will be stopping our division here only. We get the remainder 1. So we'll write quotient is equals to 101, dividend is equals to 607, divisor is equals to 6, and what is the remainder? Remainder is equals to 1. So this is the example of division with remainder, and this is the example of division without remainder. I hope both the concepts are clear to you. Thank you.